From the streets to the stage, a new comedy king has arrived. He's arrogant, ignorant, real, raw, rogue. Is it talent or God-given gift? He's a jerk, genius, asshole, relationship counselor, street therapist, certifiable. He's a motherfucking monster. D-Ray Davis, Power Play.
No, start it back up, Jess. Start it back up real quick. Back up. Like that. Now just cut it off. Yeah, don't fade it out. Do it how they do your bills. Just cut it off. I'm here. How y'all doing? You good? I'm here. Light skin. I feel good. El DeBois back. What's up? Yup. I got all Chicago mad at me. Why you shooting in New York? Because y'all shooting in Chicago, nigga. Come out there and get killed on the day I'm supposed to be on stage. Jazz, up there controlling with the music. Music my business, man. Music, yo, that's how you live? Like, do music pump you up? You ever listen to songs that don't got nothing to do with you, though? Like, you ain't... This is what I'm talking about. Hey, listen to music got to do with you, all right? If you ain't no thug, don't listen to thug dudes riding around, Rick Ross, I'm the boss, boss, on your way to work. They don't go together. I got a boy, he be in the club. I think I'm Big Meech. You work for the post office, man. But I be putting that mail in there, gangsta. I don't play game. You ever see me deliver mail? Have you ever seen me? Lil Wayne locked up. Damn, Free Weezy. Why Wayne locked up? Look at you, putting the W's up, Free Weezy. That's how you feel? I feel bad. I'm mad he locked up. He one of the best rappers to me. I don't care what y'all think. Lil Wayne one of the best rappers in the world. So I feel messed up. Although sometimes when you rap, you sound like your grandma. He be saying stuff your grandma say. I got 10 bathrooms. I can shit all day. Lil Wayne say shit your grandma say. Man, fuck these niggas. And why, hey, I know he good, but why you gotta laugh out of nowhere when you rapping? Lil Wayne be like, I'm chilling, mother. What are you laughing at? But I feel bad, he locked up. Where he in? What is it called? Rikers. Yo, think about it. Y'all in New York, Lil Wayne locked up here with them dudes. Come on, man, he one of the best rappers. They are in there rapping him to death. Everywhere he go, what's up, Lil Wayne? I'm a cell block four. I was chilling, mother. He gonna leave that with 13,000 mixtapes. Lil Wayne can't even get his food without somebody. Look, here go your potatoes, nigga. Here go your potatoes. Here go your potatoes, young money, your potatoes. Like, I'm just trying to do my time, brother. Nicki Minaj, I ain't never talking to her again. I can't have a regular conversation with her. Hi, Nicki. How you doing? Oh, man, I ain't gonna talk to her ass all day. Who am I talking to? I don't know. Drake mad at me. He thought we had some kind of light-skinned bond. I'm like, Drake, you my dude. You know, I understand what you're going through, but come on, man. He's mad I ain't do his video. Like, why you ain't do my video? I'm like, dude, he won't be in that video. I'm doing me. I'm not gonna be in that video. I ain't gonna be one of the people you don't know. Who the fuck are y'all? And the camera cut to me. I'm cool on that edit, dude. If you a rapper and you a tough dude, be tough, man. Don't play with me, man. Be sincere. You gangster, be gangster. Like, I'm rappers, I don't show you they bullets. I got shot. Look, I got shot right here. Got shot right here. Every time they show you some bullets, they shot in the back. Right here, right there. Nigga, you was running. Don't make you tough. Show me some real shit. Like, show me your face gone. My face got blew off. I'm gonna be rapping through my throat for the next, If you gangster, I wanna see some. Show me something gangster. Show me something no rapper ever did before. You ain't tough because you got shot. Be a rapper with straight blown out AIDS. Yeah, AIDS, and still be spitting, be in the booth like, yeah. I think this is the last album. Motherfucker, I'm ill. Yeah. I said I'd be more giving to homeless people if they rap. Like, people got mad at me, put it on all the blogs. D-Ray, he not compassionate about the homeless, if that's the word to go with it. You know, he not compassionate about the homeless people. No, I'm not. You are homeless. I don't care. Get up mad all you want to. You are not hustling. Give me your food. Give me your money. I can't do it. I hustle too hard. I done been broke. I come from absolutely nothing. You know, come from nothing. Like, people who play hood-ass games, you understand. You come from nothing. You ever played a hood game? You? What's a ghetto game to you? Hopscotch. They ain't ghetto. You play hopscotch? Look at that. You thought that. Nigga. No, nigga. Hopscotch ain't ghetto. We play games like find the crackhead. You never play find the crackhead? Find the crackheads where you take some drywall, you put it in the crack bag. And you lay the bag out, and you and your cousins go hide. I guarantee a crackhead gonna walk back. Aha! White kids messing with my goddamn habit. Let's find a crackhead. So it's a difference. That's why I feel like homeless people, I hustle too hard. I'm not out here like that. You don't understand. I'm never gonna be homeless. I'm saying to the camera, the people at home, I'm never gonna homeless to y'all because I hustle too hard. I think too far ahead. So you homeless because you're not thinking. I found out the economy was crashing. I don't care who the fuck was president. People was losing their houses, so I went and got a membership, 24-hour fitness. $200, 5 years. And y'all thinking, you ain't working out, you damn right. If I lose my crib, I'm going there. They can't put me out as long as I'm doing it. You can't put me out, I'm too strong. Put me out, watch what the fuck. I invite other homeless bitches over. Come on, bitches, come to my house. Get a steam room, bitch. D-Ray got it cracking. Yeah. Homeless people got it easy. You homeless, you got it easy, dude. You don't worry about nothing. When last time you heard a homeless person worry about the time? What time is it? I'm just playing. You ain't worried about shit like that. I had a homeless person call me a nigga. Now, I'm not saying because he's white or black. He called me a nigga as if I was bothering him. I love about the store. He was like, what's up? You got some change? I was like, no. He's like, niggas today. And I was like, what? I was like, what you say? He's like, he started giving me the gone. You hung? How you telling me the gone, nigga, gone. From across the street, it looked like I was bothering him. I was like, man, what's he like? That's why I started fucking homeless people. You want to piss a homeless person off? Asking for change right before they ask you. At that moment, he'd be like, you got some? I'd be like, change? He'd be like, motherfucker. You think it's a game out here, nigga, huh? Nah, man, you think it's a game? Whenever homeless people get mad, they dip. Nigga, I ain't playing out here. Nigga, why are you dipping? I don't know, nigga. Would you stop dipping and pointing? I can't, nigga. Tiger Woods was almost homeless. That's messed up. All that money, man, I can't stand. I'm so mad at her, Elon. After all that bullshit she put him through, made him apologize, all that shit, she still left? Man, women are assholes. What you mean that's right? Because he shouldn't have cheated? Get out of here. Why? Women kill me. You at home. Listen, what the fuck you mean? Hey, cheated? The kind of money he got? Are you insane? What? No? How you gonna say no? How you gonna say no? You know what kind of money he got? That don't matter to you? You a liar. You've been cheated on by 100 ass before. How the hell are you gonna talk shit to me? You've been cheated on by niggas with no job and a good explanation. Shut up, nigga. Be easy. And if you don't understand that, what I'm saying is... In hood rat, I'll explain it to you. You've been cheated on. Motherfucker, kill me. The problem Tiger had, see, this is that, now we get to the D-rays and what make it make sense. The reason we all here tonight, we'll make it make sense, is the shit I say. Average comic gonna say what I say. Let's make it make sense. Tiger messed up because he ain't let his game grow with the money. As your money getting bigger, your game's supposed to get bigger. So your girl understand your last, because this dude's out here with no money. I respect y'all. We out here hustling. We out here trying to get it. We know how to lie to our girls. Tiger ain't know. Did you see the apology?
No, listen, me and my wife, sorry. Listen, I'm sorry. Leave us alone.
That's not game. Dudes out here, when you see a woman mad, how you talk? Blase woo. Babe, what's wrong? What's gonna get to talk? But I mean today. That's how the fuck we talk. We talk quick. Your woman, women know. Women know when we lying. See, you don't understand. See, women know when you lying, fellas. You think your woman believe in your lie. She not. She is happy you're putting forth that much effort. Oh, so a cat was dying in the tree. Yes, bitch, a cat was down in the tree. I had to pick Jimmy up, leave Jimmy. You know how Jimmy get. So we say the cat, so a cat would die. So you gotta look at your woman. When your money growing like that, Tiger done had out of Billy. You gotta look your woman in the eye, you gotta hold your lie. You gotta focus on your lie. You gotta start believing your own lie. You gotta hold your lie for 5 seconds. And you gotta end it with a curse word for punctuation. Be like, look, I don't, look, what? I don't know her. Shit. What don't you gotta give us some sincerity? What don't you believe? Your woman gotta feel that shit. Tiger didn't have that. That's why she went off. And Elin went off like a black woman. You see how that shit? She went off like a black woman. White women don't act like that. It's not in their DNA. She got black girlfriends. Elin called the first girl, text the first girl. Hey, look, bitch, you know who man that is. Don't play game. White women don't rock like that. Black women rock. A black girl's behind a coach in her. Now do this, bitch. Now arch your back. Now snap the fuck off. Snap off on that bitch. White women don't do it. If you got a white girlfriend and your phone ring, a white woman tell your phone ring, she mean your phone ringing. Baby, your phone ringing. Babe, your phone. Babe, your phone's ringing. I hear your phone's ringing. She means your phone's ringing. Black women, Latin women, bullshit. If they tell your phone ringing, it's to start shit. Your phone. Would you like me to get your phone? Hell no! No man in the world wants you to get his phone. A man will jump out of the shower, asshole naked, to get to his phone. He lets you get, oh shit. Slipping and sliding. Oh yeah, yeah. Hello, Soapy here, Soapy here. That's why I'm glad. I'm so glad Tiger's single now. He can live his life. You don't even understand. $100 million. Y'all like, she got $100 million. I don't give a fuck. I don't care. Take your $100 million. I don't give a shit. You got $100 million. That's all you got. He got $600 million left. He about to kick it. She only got that $100 million. She ain't gonna make no more. She not. You think she gonna make, you think she gonna meet, run into another dude with that kind of money? Hell no, they won't fuck with her. No, I'm sorry. Can't do it, Elin. You check phones. All she gonna do is run into one of these thug ass niggas in the club. What's up with it? You that $100 million bitch? Tiger finna kick it. Hang out. I'ma go hang with him because he don't know what to do. Tiger, you gotta have nothing but bitches everywhere. Yeah, yeah, that's what I do now. After a wedding, like after a divorce like that, bitches everywhere. All through the crib. Come in, no clothes rule. Come in, no clothes, bitch. Come through. Bitches there. I have bitches like deer mantles. Just bitches. Y'all do not understand. I'm have bitches everywhere. I have bitches in my closet like clothes, bitch. Come on, bitch.
Wear me.
No. Which one of y'all I'm gonna wear?
Wear me.
I don't know. I have a bitch skin rug.
Bitch.
See, I say bitch whenever I leave the house.
Bitch.
Everywhere. Be mad all you want to. My problem was, Elin got mad and started messing with his car. They said she chased him down. I don't know the story, just what I heard. Chased him down, golf club, hit all that. Women, don't mess with our finances. Just because you hurt emotionally, don't fuck with our shit. Our car, our house has nothing to do with how you feeling emotionally. Women love to tear your shit up. Who started keying cars? Who started that? You think that's cute? And it's all these women who don't got nothing for a living. They don't got nothing. They ain't got no money. They got nothing to lose. That's why I ain't fucking with no broke girl. I don't mess with no broke chick. I mess with a girl that got some shit to lose too. You mess my shit up, I'm messing your shit up.
How the hell it look? I'ma mess up your Mercedes, bitch, and I'ma kick the light off your Saturn.
Women been doing that shit for years. This ain't just start. I believe way back in the day, a woman keyed a man horse before.
Now ride up in the sunset with another bitch. I will cut the hooves off that motherfucker.
Hey, hey, leave my damn horse alone.
It's your bloody ass horse.
Leave my horse alone. You don't know how hard a man worked to get his stuff, so you don't know what you're gonna trigger. He might go the hell off. I had this girl come to my house, got mad at me, start ripping down the blinds in my living room.
Now what? Now what? Now what?
I was like, now the whole neighborhood gonna see me beat your ass over my blinds.
I'll put them back up.
Bet you will. My sister caught my brother-in-law, had one of them phones to do this with the zigzag, whatever. Caught his caught the finger. Yeah, yeah. Held it up to the light, looked at his fingerprint. Yeah, fed his ass some greasy chicken one day. Thanks, baby. What do you want?
You welcome.
Player right here. You look like an old player right here. Technology is killing us, man. It's something we got to better do. You talk to me, old player? Because back in the day when you was cheating in the 70s and 80s, all you had was the one phone in the house. Your woman walking, you just hang up on the other chick. Who is that? Got to go, bitch. Click. And you do a 70s move to distract her, bitch. I don't know who that was.
Do that move, Henry. Do that move.
Don't go through your man's stuff. Don't go. You searching for something that you don't want to find. Why go through your man's things? Why? All you doing is looking for your own demise. Why? If you look at your man's phone, check it out, I got six sisters. You look at your man's phone and you find a messed up text. Don't look no more. They only gonna get worse. It's like women like hurting they self. Ah! Ah! Why? Close the goddamn phone. Close the phone. Stay out your man's shit. Why do you go through it? What's the passion behind it? To figure out what? To do what? Just want to know what, though? The truth about what? Why the truth can't be what I tell you? Women say, I want to know the truth. Why? Why the truth can't be what I said to you? Y'all never go through a man's phone when a relationship is bad. Women don't go through it.
I don't give a damn about your phone. I don't want to look at your phone. All kind of hoes is in your phone. I don't care about your phone.
Women go through your phone on good days. The day you wake up and you say, hey, baby, you know what? I don't want to go to work today, and I don't want you to go work either. Matter of fact, I want to give you the money you would have made if you would have went to work today. I just want you to have a good day. Don't get up. I'm going to go make you some breakfast. She be like, oh, shit. Oh, okay.
Hell nah. He being too damn nice today.
Let's be honest about something. Let's get to the bottom of it. You go through your man's phone, ladies. You go through your man's phone. Let's say you find something messed up. Mess your heart up. You're like, oh, my God. Should you be able to go off? Something messed up. Abortion receipts. Trips out of town with another chick. Your car note ain't paid. You see, put down payment down on some other chick shit. Is that, should you go off? Look at y'all. Yes. What would y'all do? Make some noise if y'all would go off on your man. Don't lie. They go off. Now, would you go off, would you go to hell off? Like, I don't like your ass, you dirty ass. You just like your mama. Two trifling bitches. Women, y'all say ignorant shit when y'all mad. Y'all say the meanest, down dirty, you no job, having ass, ignorant ass. How dare you cheat on me? You start bouncing back. Y'all start doing the bad thing. Back, further. The meaner they get, the further they get. You dumb ass, stupid ass, ignorant ass. Y'all go the fuck off. Okay, y'all go to hell off. True. You go to hell off. True. Deal. I'm going to agree with you. I'm going to say you're right. I'm going to say, if you go through your man's things, you find something real messed up that messes your man, you think is going to be traumatizing to you, you don't know how to act, okay, go off. Because he should have hid it better, should have had his pimp shit together better. Okay, deal. Deal. Now, let's go to the day-to-day. Flip side. You go through your man's things and you don't find nothing. How do y'all act? Like that, quiet. Quiet. That's bullshit. You shouldn't be able to be quiet. Now you're quiet. She went through your shit. She don't find nothing. Quiet. No. No. Be fair. You go through your man thing, you don't find nothing. you should use that same energy you would have if you was mad and be happy. Walk up the same way. Had you found something, happy. You should kick the damn door open. Boom. You good dick motherfucker. I went to your shit and I ain't find shit. You go out with your friends, get your dicks up, come home, go to the strip club. I'ma cook while you suck your dick again. You are wonderful. I hate, I love you like this. Be fair to what I'm saying. But women ain't gonna do it. They ain't gonna do it, lady faces. I'm not gonna do that. You're not gonna do it. You know why you're gonna do it? Because in relationships, once you're with somebody for a while, women make up excuses. Yeah, I didn't find nothing this time. And as slick as y'all are, women, y'all the slickest ever. Go through your woman phone. Ain't nothing but other ladies' names in there. Call one of them. Hello? Who is this?
Who is this?
Well, you got a deep-ass voice, Keisha. And you want to go through my phone? I wish I'm gonna invent a phone to just electrocute my girl when she pick it up. Soon as she touch it. And you know women are still alive. You been through my phone?
No.
Then why the fuck are your fingers smoking? That's women sticking together. Cause they can't figure it out by themselves, fellas. We can't figure it out by ourselves. That's why we never come up with nothing. That's women talking to each other. That's what we need to do, girl. That's how you catch them. Women bond. They find ways to bond. We can't do that. We can't do that, big fella. You know, we can't bond like that. Cause now the gay line too thin. Anything mean you gay, anything, trip over the line, hey, anything. And women watch to see who gay. They be like, he gay, look at his hand, look at that. Women see any little thing. Oh, no, he gay, he flickered. What is flicker? He flickered. He did some flickerish. Certain stuff men can't do no more. Thou shalt not, the gay line too thin. Back in the day, a man got a piece of lint on his shirt. You his boy, you can get the lint off his shirt. You got some lint on you. Reach for your boy now and shit. Guess, wait, hey man, what the fuck? You gotta kick it off. Nigga, what was that? Lint on your shirt. Certain stuff man can't do no more. Thou shalt not. Like a man cannot tell another man good night. It don't feel right. Hey man, hey, see you tomorrow. Hey, good night. No. Hell no. Y'all might think I'm petty, D-Ray petty, okay. But there's certain things that just go through my mind. Like a man cannot wait for another man to get in the house safely. Call when you get in. Man, pull the hell off. Hope I get shot out here. That's how I'm living. Everything women doing, bonding. All the music women make is bonding. Telling girlfriends not to mess with other girls. Come hang with us, girl. Don't hang with your dude. Making up dumbass songs. Fuck him, he ain't shit. Drive his car, kick his dick. He ain't nothing. Men, we don't make songs like that, do we, fellas? Hell, we don't make no soft-ass songs telling our boy to hang with us. Hey, man, while you're hanging with her, come and kick it with the fellas. Four dudes, two seats. Two beers, four straws, what up with it? No. You ain't gonna never turn the TV and see three niggas in suits. All my single niggas, all my single niggas, all my single niggas. We up in the club. You ain't gonna never see three choreographed men. Where my fellas at? All my single fellas. You ain't gonna see it. We don't bond like that. It ain't what we do. Ladies, they bond no matter what. Ladies have this emotional bond with their girlfriends. Like, this is my girlfriend. She cares for me. I care for her. When she need me, I'm there. We go out, fellas. We don't give a damn. We don't care how our boy feeling. He can have a horrible day. Guess what happened at work? Nothing. Drink this fucking drink. Shut your ass up. Women go out together. They cry, hug, the same night, dance, laugh. You can have a great night with your woman. Great night. And her girlfriend can mess it up. You had a great, you know how hard it is to have a great night with somebody you love? Might sound weird, but a great night, if you're in a real relationship, you understand what I'm saying. A great night with somebody you love is difficult. Somebody you like is always good. Like is wonderful. You come home with some juice, a woman you like, got some juice? Yeah, you had juice, pour juice all on you. Look at that juice on that sexy body. Let you be together 3 years and shit, got some juice. Bitch, why you want my juice? You know I'm dehydrated. I try to come home and shit.
trying to get some juice. You want my juice? Why are you dipping like the homeless people? I don't know. You want my juice?
Let's be honest. Some of y'all argued on the way down here tonight. Arguing on the way to the comedy show about some bullshit. Some dumbass shit. You turn down the heat, she roll up the window. Bitch, nigga, some dumb shit in the car. I'm trying to take you to see D-Ray and shit. You want a motherfucker roll to get a nigga hot in the car? So it's hard to have a good night. So you have a good night. You have a great night with the woman you love. Abnormal. Just got through, you went to dinner, went to the movies, made love a couple times, you know what I'm talking about, bro? You know what I'm saying? Threw some Hershey Kisses on the bed, bitch. You want me just got through making love two times? You know that brother's eye. We make love, we put it down, we talk a little shit. She get ready to get a baby, start talking shit again. Hey, don't get in that bed. You know what happens when you get in that bed. She be like, I ain't scared of getting in the bed. I get in the bed and put this thing back in you. I ain't scared of that thing, touch that bed. Put that thing in me. Joking around. Her phone ring. It's her girlfriend. Fellas, don't tell her not to get it. Let her get it. Step out the room if you have to. The reason you know it's her girlfriend, because it's ringing. If she thought it was any other dude calling, the phone would be in the corner, battery in the other corner. Listen to me, learn. Women mean. Y'all sit at home and think of ways to be mean. All my sisters will sit at home and think of ways to embarrass dudes in the club. True story, dumb shit. I walked in and saw my sister. She was like this. So this is what we're gonna do, right? This is what we're gonna do. Listen, stop talking. This is what we're gonna do. A dude gonna try to talk to me, right? And I ain't gonna like it. So I'm gonna go, look at your shoes, and y'all gonna go, ah. And I was like, why would you do that? And she was like, don't worry about it. You don't know why we do this shit. And I was like, that's embarrassing. You walk up to a girl like, hey, she's like, look at your shoes. Ah, what was that? Because women do that shit. Men, we go to the club and shit. It's too hard for us to get in. That's why we don't think of stuff like that at home, how to embarrass women. It's rough. We're thinking of ways to get in the club. Because they don't like letting us in. They hate letting men in. Now they let me in the club, a couple movies and all that. Now they let me in, but before, they ain't let me in. I felt like they was making up shit while I walked to the door not to let me in. Yeah, bro, I'm sorry, man. No black shoes with orange on them. No gray jeans. Yeah, no gray shirts, no goatees, no eyebrows tonight. No eyebrows? Yeah, bro, we stopped doing eyebrows, man. We ain't doing eyebrows this evening. No eyebrows tonight? You mean tell me don't nobody in there got eyebrows? Yeah, man, we ain't want to deal with no expressions tonight, man, so we cut out all eyebrows. You know what I'm saying? Look, man, go home, cut off your eyebrows, come back. I'm gonna let you right in. I go home, cut off my damn eyebrows and come back. Ah, we just started doing eyebrows, man. Eyebrows only tonight. What the hell? Are you angry? I can't tell if you're angry or not, because you ain't got no eyebrows. Go home, get some eyebrows, come back. Where the hell am I getting eyebrows from? I'm leaving the club, the dude outside, eyebrows. Eyebrows, like, he down to his last eyebrows today. I got about some bullshit. I got some Chinese eyebrows.
Who is that sexy ass master in the corner?
We different. Women come to the club. Come on, be honest. You know what I hate? I hate the women that speak for the rest of the women. I can't stand her. The damn coochie coach. I hate her. You try to speak to one girl. How you doing? We're fine. We're all great. We're doing good. Thank you. Thank you. Bye. Good night. You have been shooed in the club? Shooed away. Good night. Good night. You can't go. You can't not move. You're being shooed. What are you? Good night. Why are you angry? Look at your shoes. Ah, good night. They make it easy for women to get in. Y'all walk to the door. Yes, it's us. Me and my girls. And if they only want to let that one girl in, the girls stay for their girls. They be like, what? Me? Sorry. No, I need all my girlfriends to get in. All of them. What? You want me to wait? Okay, cool. I'll let you let all them ugly bitches in.
And we'll wait right here.
Me and she. It's hard for us. Are you kidding me? Let us go to the club. What? Who? Just me?
Shit.
Hey, y'all, I'm going to go check it out. See how it look in there. I'm going to see how it look. I'll come back. I'll get you by the back door. Look at your outfit. You ain't getting in here. But we men. Nothing I respect about fellas when we go out, something I respect about our unit, is that we have an ugly friend, we let him know he ugly. We don't care, we tell him he ugly. Beginning of the night, you ugly. Shut your ugly ass up, you disinformed, crazy, weird face bastard. We let our friend know he ugly. We don't give a damn how he feel. You're ugly. And our ugly friend got confident, but I put this ugly dick in the bitch tonight. Call me ugly all you want to, I'm gonna get cute after a couple of drinks. But it's real. Women, y'all liars. Y'all fake. Yeah. Y'all fake. Y'all trying to make all your girlfriends feel like everybody cute. Everybody ain't cute. Y'all know damn well you got that 8'7" Sasquatch bitch with you. Trying to make her feel good. We about to have fun tonight.
I ain't gonna have fun.
Yes, you is
gonna have fun. Stop talking like that.
Nobody like me.
Yes, they do. They do like you. Why you got them heels on?
I ain't got no heels.
Why? Damn. For real? Okay. Well, take the shoulder pads out.
These ain't shoulder pads.
Damn. Ooh, okay, girl. Still, you gonna have fun, though. We all gonna have fun.
But we different. Fellas, we real. You know it. We gotta be. We ain't got no choice. You gotta be hard with our boy. Like, fuck them. We see girls we like, because we hate when our boys get the club love. That bothers me. You got a boy to fall in club love. Y'all go to the club for a reason, to get bitches. Your boy be like, hey man, look at that right there. I'm about to go get that. Go get that. Go get that. He be like, I'll be right back. Come back with a number. Got that number. Oh yeah, you gonna fuck? Yeah, you know I'm gonna fuck. That's right, that's my boy, that's how we get down, that's right! Call your boy 2 days later, hey, did you hit that? Hell yeah, I hit that. Just beat it up again today, beating it up. That's right. Call your boy 3 weeks later, what's up, what you up to? Man, you know, just still, you know, hitting no girl, you know what I'm saying? You know, doing my thing, all right? Then you'll hear from your boy for like 2 months. And you call him, you be like, hey man, what's up with you? Nothing, life, just getting stuff together. Get, what you mean? Hey, you still fucking that bitch? Hey, don't call her that, man. You know what I'm saying? All this shit over some hoe? Hey, man, don't make me make a decision on this phone. Going to no damn wedding because you met somebody in the club. I ain't getting married anyway. No. Too much explaining. You ain't got to explain no girlfriend. Hey, I wasn't there. Where was you at? Somewhere else. Your wife wants answers why you cheated, why you hurt her. Men don't never want their woman to find out they cheated, ever. They wife, hell no. She wants answers. Why? Who is that? A man can get a car accident with another woman. You see him pulling himself across the street and shit. Paramedic, sir, are you okay? Tell my wife, I don't know that bitch in the car. Women want answers. They show up to the funeral, still questioning, who was the bitch? Who was the bitch? Who was the bitch? Who was the bitch? Who was the bitch, Andre? I'm gonna close this casket. Women show up to the damn cemetery, digging your ass up after they done buried your ass. Who was the bitch? Who was the bitch? And knowing a nigga, we got a girl in there with us.
Look, bitch, you gotta get out of here.
They can't RIP, can't rest in pimp, man. Women want answers. You go to hell, you down there chilling. Your boy walk up, hey, nigga, your wife down here. My wife? Yeah, the bitch slit her throat, says she got a question for you.
Who is the bitch? Who is the bitch? Who is the bitch? How you getting down here? Who is the bitch?
See paramedics trying to revive him, and since he disappeared, who is the man? I'm not getting married. Especially no chick I meet in some club. That's where I live at. The club. Another reason is I don't want to go to hell for lying. Why I'm going to hell for lying to some woman? What? You mean the commandments haven't changed? I need to talk to God just for a second. Like, come on, man. It's been a long time, God. Please, change the commandments a little bit. Why am I in hell for cheating or fucking around with some bitches, and he down here, he killed somebody? Why are we in the same hell? Seriously, even in jail, they got different tiers. Why am I in hell with him? This crazy, he down here threatening me again, gonna kill you again. Why? Like, I know I'm going to hell, but I want to go to a different level. Like, I want to go to hell with a heaven view. What's up, y'all? What's up, nigga?
Because I'm in the club doing my thing. Getting fucked up.
Women get drunk as hell in the club. Y'all be fucked up.
I'm fucked up.
You get drunk, babe? Sometimes? Not really? You lying. What's your favorite drink? Malibu?
Malibu.
That's some soft shit. I don't even talk to no woman in the club if you sober. I need a woman to be drunk. I ain't finna waste my game. I'm talking to you with the best drunk game ever.
And blase woozy and what we gonna do.
And you like,
what? Oh, this bitch sober.
Sober, bitch. Malibu, what's your favorite drink, baby? You don't know? I like that. You lying. Oh, you look, oh, you don't know shit. You in New York and you don't know your favorite drink? They gonna get your ass. Oh, yeah. You ever had a what you doing? That's when you get real drunk and I'm having sex with you and I leave the room and my friend walk in and you be like, what you doing? That's better than a who all these people. Ladies, be careful when you're in these clubs. Be careful when you're in the club getting drunk. Women care about their girlfriends when they get drunk in the club. They've been searching for their friend.
My friend, she was here, she was drunk. She was talking to you.
She wasn't talking to me.
Yes, she was.
Yes, she was.
Who is this? Who is this? She was talking to you.
And they find their girlfriends. Y'all stumble upon y'all girlfriends. Y'all found them on accident.
What's she? Oh, she on the ground. I got her. Bitch, you on the ground. You're on the ground. Bitch, get the fuck up. Get her shoes. Pull the car around. Bitch, you're on the ground.
It's always some ignorant dude trying to feel on her ass. Look at that ass on the ground. Stop it.
They feel it on your ass. They are feeling on your ass on the ground, girl. Get up. Somebody get her up.
And they pick their girlfriend up, and they try to walk their girlfriend out like she's still sexy.
She just don't like y'all club.
They get their girlfriend in the car, they tell their girlfriend what they did wrong. Bitch, you was fucked up.
For real? Yes, they was feeling on your ass. Who? Everybody, do it matter?
That's their girlfriend. Fellas, we ain't looking for our drunk ass friend. We don't give a damn where he at. We don't give a damn. We find him on accident. Yeah. Oh, look at the drunk man. Oh, hey, he on the ground right here. Get your drunk ass up. Hey, get another shot. Pour it in his mouth. We not leaving the club as hard as it was to get in there. Are you kidding me? We put his ass in the car, locked the door, be back in the club. Like, drunk nigga in the car. The funny part about it, our drunk ass friend always find a way back in the club. Why y'all put a motherfucker in the car? Why? Because you got throw up on your shirt.
care about that shit. Y'all just hating.
We don't give a damn. We don't care who our friends go home with. Give a damn who our friends go home with, fellas, do we? Don't care how he get home. See, ladies, that's why we get confused when you worry about what your girlfriend's doing after the club. That ain't your fucking baby. She's not your child. Who cares when she leaves? We don't care. We can see our friend getting thrown in the back of a van. Tape on his mouth. Tied up. As long as we see one woman, we be like, ooh, he about to have fun. Man.
Not women, we came together, this we gonna do. We gonna lead together, look, we need to,
and not saying women don't go home with people, cause y'all do. But women have a meeting before they go out, they try to stop it. They have a meeting with all their girlfriends, cause they got that one bitch friend who definitely go home with people, so they address everybody so she don't feel bad.
Look, we all going out, we all gonna have fun, ain't nobody going home with nobody. For clarity, nobody going home, nobody. No, I'm not saying you do. I'm not saying you do. I'm just saying, when we go, I'm just saying, who have? Okay, out of all us, who went home with somebody? Okay, so you, that's you over there.
And they try. Because you got some women that dealt with you before, fellas, but if you ever lost a woman in the club because she was supposed to come home with you, it's not because your game wasn't tight. Don't let your ego die. Her girlfriend's got to her. Don't never let her go ask. Or tell her girlfriend she's leaving with you. Stop it. Be like, no, I'm double parked. I got a baby in the car. It's on fire. Or we gotta go now. You let her go talk to her girlfriends, they're gonna make her feel messed up. Women won't let their girlfriends go home with a dude they know if they got history on them. Hurt her feelings. She walk up with that dumbass look.
Hey, y'all. I don't need y'all to take me home. Bitch, what? I don't need y'all to take me home.
Who taking you?
Stop. Who taking you home? I'm going home with Kevin. What? You know Kevin. No, bitch, you don't know Kevin. Ignorant ass Kevin, drop your ass off anywhere when he done fucking with you, Kevin. Then go if you want to be a hoe.
Go be a hoe.
Stop it. Go be a hoe.
Done for. And I know it's hard on y'all when y'all go out. You want to go out with your girlfriends, have a good time. But men, I know we aggressive. So you don't want us to just go home with your girlfriends. Yeah, we kind of aggressive. We crazy in the club. I got a friend named Larry. He's insane. I know he's delusional. He think every woman in the world want him. Yeah, look at all these bitches walking over to me. I'm like, nigga, you by the ladies' bathroom. What are you talking about? Whatever. So I know it's difficult. You want to have a good time, you want dudes all on you. Because we know we look different. That's the scary part. We look different when we go out. Ladies, be honest. Oh, before I ask this question, let me ask another question. I know it's a few people at home. This is a sensitive subject. So let me talk about it. Any women out here get beat?
Man, now's my chance. No.
He's sitting there like, say something, I'll beat your thigh under this table. I will beat your thigh right next on the seat at this comedy show. Try to get away. Try it. I will beat your thigh.
I'm crying inside. Can you feel me, D-Ray?
Okay. All right, I know that's messed up. All right, I know it's messed up. I got a friend, he think that, hey, my friend think that's the way. I got a crazy ass friend just got out of jail. He think that's the way. He like, that's what you're supposed to do. I'm like, man, cool out. He like, you're supposed to put your hands on your woman. That's why she understand you. It's a parallel. That's she understand. I'm like, a parallel? Yeah, she understand. I do some shit with my woman. Well, she know it's coming. My woman know the shit coming. She know I'm about to put my hands on her, she better act right. I was like, what? He was like, yeah, before I hit my woman, I put a robe on. And I was like, what? And I thought he was joking. I was like, you bullshitting, right? Until we was out one time, and she was clowning across the room and shit. He's like, bitch, we get home? Robe time. I'm like, no, robe time. Soon we get home, robe, double knot, robe. I know it's messed up because he be starting shit with her for no reason. He come home like, bitch, did you feed the fish? Yeah, I fed them. And why would I do this over the tank? They still swim to the top like they hungry. Roll time. Look at some of the women. Y'all wouldn't put up with that, ladies? I like how y'all say no, but what if it's been a building process and you scared of the road? Like you, when he put it on, you just can't get to him. Would y'all hit him back? Yeah, what if he too good with the road once it's on? Like what if he got a silk robe, he sliding through that bitch. You trying to get to him. Slapping you slowly. I can't get to him. His robe too slippery. Bitch, don't try this, bro. What if he got a wool robe on and he building up electric energy to smack you with a shot? He's shocking and slapping me. I'm bullshit, I'm playing. I'm a little crazy, I'm sorry. Don't do that, don't do it, fellas. You will go to jail. They are taking men to jail. They do not even care what the woman did. This is what I started doing. Women always do that. Y'all want to hit on dudes? No. I start building shit up. I start from the beginning. As soon as I start dating a girl, I go fill out a police report. I be like, officer, she put her hands on me, but I don't want to press charges. I just want to give y'all her name. She know what's going on. Every 6 months, I go fill out a report. That way, if the police ever show up, they grab her first. Why are you grabbing me?
We have a history of violence.
Don't do it. That's so messed up. The police show up and women, y'all be fucking up men. We be the person that calls sometimes because y'all crazy. We got hot grease on us, our face all scratched up.
Where's she at?
I'm right here. Because women talk shit in front of the police, y'all don't give a damn. Women don't care if the police there, they still speak their mind. Women, they don't care, they like still emotional. You try to calm the police down. You look all fucked up and shit. They knew something went down. Your shirt all stretched out, you had on a U-neck, she done pulled it all down. Now your shit all down. Well, officer, no, calm down. Oh, these? Yeah, they come three in the pack. Listen. Me and always mess up because we always say something that don't got nothing to do with the situation. Throw the police off. No, look, officer, let me tell you something. Officer, look, I work. Right? I work, I'm at work during the day, I work. She in here clowning, I work. You know that, right? I have a job, I'm at work, right? Come home, she wanna question me about something. I'm like, baby, let's eat some cookies. She's like, fuck cookie. The cookie got something to do with some other shit. She tried to go to the whole, I want to make green cookie. We got to argue about dumb shit. Cause I work. And then women go off. I don't give a damn he work. Ask him about his crazy, ask him about the bitch at his job. That bitch work with him too. They working on a damn relationship. Fuck yo, everybody. Calm down. Everything's good. Everything ain't cool. Y'all better get him out of here if I take y'all gun and blow his damn brains out. You see what I mean?
Lower your hand.
Lower my hand. Why am I lowering my hand?
Are you swinging at me?
No, I asked you a question.
Did you just swing at me again?
No, I didn't. I went like this.
Don't swing again.
I didn't swing. Turn around. Why?
Resisting.
You gotta ask yourself, what's starting the fights? How's shit building? Because a lot of guys, we jealous. I can't lie, ladies, we are. Because we don't want you to go out. We don't want you to go to clubs. Because we know how men are. It's not that we don't trust you. We don't trust dudes. Be honest. You go to the club. You tell a man you got a boyfriend. Does he care?
No.
Hell no. You're supposed to have a man. Look how beautiful you is. That's how men look. You know, when women like a man in the club, y'all look at us like y'all like us. She blow a kiss, she wink her eyes, he's cute, she look. When a man like a woman in the club, we look at her like we gonna kill her. Yeah, dang. When next time you gonna be alone by yourself?
What? That's the same thing, he's crazy.
Step further. Go to club, tell a man you married. Do we care? No, so see, you know it already, so your man know that. So of course you can't just go out and kick it. So you gotta think of ways to make your man feel confident that you're going out and you're able to handle yourself. So what's some things you could tell a man when you go out to get off you? Ladies help the other ladies. What's something you can tell a man? Huh? You like girls. What, you trying to make them chase you through the club? Bitch, we got something in common. Something else. What else? I got kids. You think a man, look at, if you fine, he don't give a shit. You want some more kids in your mouth? We don't care about it. Something that work. Here are some good ways to get a man off you in the club. Good ways to get a man off you in the club. Here go one good way right here. Dude try to talk to you. Hey, baby, how you doing? I'm good. The Lord is good. And the way I feel about Jesus tonight, no man want to hear about God in the club. Are you baptized? That is Hennessy, bitch. I'm getting the fucker with you. No man. Another good way to get a man off you right here. Another good way. Hey, baby, can I talk to you for a minute? Yeah, come here, please. Come here. Stand right here. What? Stand right here. He talking about he gonna kill me and whoever I'm with. Let's see how serious he is with this gunplay. See how for real he is about all this shooting everybody stuff. I guarantee no man wants new drama. He gonna be like, hey, I'm gonna talk to this Jesus bitch. You and him work that out, right? Another way is to be more aggressive than a man. No matter how aggressive he is, be more aggressive. It throw men off. It mess up our testosterone. No matter how he come. You gotta be, it's ballsy, but try. He walk up to you, damn baby, what's up? What you mean, what's up? I'm trying to fuck in the club, take it out. Let me see it right now. He go, hey! Let me see it on regular. Let me see how it look. Hey! He gonna turn to the girl. See, this is why I don't go out. These hoes is disrespectful. Don't disrespect my hoe, gonna tell me to take it out right now. What kind of club is this? What's this establishment? I just say be honest in the club. You there, be honest. Be honest with yourself. Know who you are in the club. Ladies, don't act like you the shit if you ain't got nothing going on. I hate that women act all sadiddy. I ain't talking about it. Go outside and there's seven bitches in the station wagon. The one you like face press against the window. Pull off on them, Cheryl. Pull off on them. You need my number. Write this down. Yeah. The bottom line, we all want to go out. We need to learn our relationships. That's the problem we don't do. That's something that we don't do. We pretend we love each other and we know each other, but we don't show each other we know and love each other. Come on, be honest. You know the person you with. Stop pretending. We need to learn how to apologize. We don't know how to do that no more. We don't, and ladies, you the worst at apologizing. Y'all are horrible. Y'all do not know how to apologize. Women never just say, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, I messed up. No, it's always, I'm sorry with a clause. I'm sorry, but you know how I get when I'm out and about and these bitches, I don't know. Say you sorry. And men, we don't apologize. You know why? Because we get tired of saying we're sorry for shit we didn't do. Y'all got us apologizing angry now. You know what? I'm sorry. And ladies, if you know your man, start paying attention. Because sometimes he apologizes, you don't know he's apologizing. You're missing your apology. No, you just don't know it. We apologize different after a while. You with somebody for some years. Like, here's an apology you may have missed. You in the living room after a horrible argument. He walk in there and go like this. Hey, you want something from the store? That means I'm sorry. Some of them crackers you like or something like that. Twizzlers, you like Twizzlers when you watching them stories, you like Twizzlers, you want some Twizzlers? I'm sorry. Learn your relationship. Know who you're dealing with. A lot of times we know, we act like we don't know. You know. You know your man don't like you to go out, so women try to be slick. They try to tell you they're going out 3 weeks ahead of time. Listen, in 3 weeks, it's Deborah's birthday. I'm just letting you know ahead of time.
Because I know how you be. In 3 weeks, it's Devin's birthday.
And man, we don't care right then. Give a damn, it's 3 weeks. You gotta give a dick. Go on. We're talking about Devin's birthday right now. Why are we discussing Devin's birthday right now? Is Devin in his car with us? Devin helping his bill?
No, I'm just letting you know, in 3 weeks, it's Devin's birthday. 1, 2, 3. 3 weeks. 3 weeks. Here you.
2 weeks pass.
And 2 weeks is still,
I know, Devin's birthday. You don't keep bringing it up every week until what?
Okay.
We get a birthday.
You know what? Yes.
I see the signs you put on the refrigerator and shit. You wrote little notes on the toilet paper, Devin's birthday in a week. It's the night of the birthday party. Your woman in the bathroom getting ready. You know how women get ready? They put on the makeup, doing that shit they do, where they smiling, putting on the makeup. You come in and stand behind and start messing with her. You getting all sexy for them dudes tonight, huh?
No, I'm not getting, don't start this shit. I'm not getting sexy with no dudes.
Yeah, you getting all beautiful for them. You don't dress up like this when we go somewhere.
Yes, yes I do. You know what, you just don't pass. You know what, leave me alone. I told you, Death birthday, leave me alone.
Yeah, leave you alone. You go in the living room. You know your woman going out to have fun without you still trying to mess with her. You watching TV. Baby!
What?
Where the remote?
It's in your hand.
Stopped your little makeup, huh? Your woman leaving, get to the door. You still trying to ruin her night. So where you going again? That's when women get nervous.
I'm going to, I told you already. I told you where I was going, I told you that already.
But see, women, this is where y'all mess up. Y'all leave out little details, stuff you know gonna piss us off. You left out that one bitch we can't stand. You didn't mention she was going. Then we ask you, all right, cool, so who all going? You try to get slick. Who all going? It's Deborah's birthday, so Deborah. She going, Kim going, I think Darla going. Like, is that bitch Keisha going? Yeah, Keisha going. Oh, y'all sucking dick tonight? Keisha going, that's all y'all do is suck dick. That's what she do. Go ahead.
You know what? Hey, you always do this shit. My friends don't define me. Bye. Good night.
She out the door. Go have fun. Your woman come back. She come back an hour later. She surprised the hell out your ass. You still on the couch. You done drunk a couple beers. She come in. I'm home. You be like, yeah, I see that.
What?
I'm home early. You like, all right, well, I'm glad you had fun. You know, you could have stayed out.
So I can go back out.
Man, get your ass here going on. Sit down. Fellas, when do your woman, when you tell your woman you going out? 15 minutes before you leaving. You in the mirror getting ready. New shirt on, I'm swagging, I'm surfing. She like, you going out tonight? I show a limb, can't you tell? Nigga beautiful, ain't he? You piss your woman off, you tell her who going first, the people that she don't like. Who I going? Keep, you know, keep a bitch keep, that nigga going. Your woman disappeared. She not behind you no more. You get to the door. She ain't on the couch. Baby! Baby, I'm gone! I'm gone! Baby! She reeling you in. Don't fall for it. She reeling you in. She know what she doing. Baby! She got you walking through the house. Baby! Baby! Finally, you get to the bedroom. She's sitting on the bed watching TV. Men do that dumb ass shit. The dumb smile. Baby. I'm leaving. I'm about to go. I'm about to go. What? Bye. Get your dumb ass out of here. You said bye like 5 times. I heard you. Bye. Dumb ass man. What's wrong with you? She done reeled your ass in. Then she started messing with you. You don't know what's wrong with me. You're an idiot. That's what's wrong with you. You're stupid. Go to a club with your little friends. Talk to the little bartender bitch you like up there. You dumb mother. Go, just get out. Then me and get real mad. What the fuck wrong with you? I can't go no damn where without you bothering me. You don't know what damn to talk about. She know what she's doing. She got you sweating your outfit out. Sweating your outfit out. Sweating your outfit out. I'm D-Ray, y'all. Thanks for listening live and hanging in New York. Wise girl, wise what? Wise girl, who is the dude next to you? Oh, that's a girl. I'm sorry. My fault. I thought you was a dude. I get thrown by that. Like you like girls, you like dudes. You like girls, but see that's what throw me off, because I seen somebody, you're pretty. You are pretty though. So that's what throw me off. See, she pretty. That throw me off. So when I had somebody who looked like you complimenting me, I didn't know how to take it. No, because she was a girl, but she act like a dude. And she walked just like, D-Ray, you cute. And I was like, who said that, the dude or the girl? Which one of y'all just said that to me? We're not discussing T.I., and it's not a discussion. We're not going to go back and forth. You don't want the whole show to be you. You'd be upset with yourself. What happened with what? Take it all the way out. Let me explain something to you, baby. You a girl, right? I will fuck you. I will send you back. How about that shit? I got that kind of, I used to be a dyke, here go the new dick day. I'll change your life. I'll make it cool for you to go back to your parents' house. This D-Ray, they be like, oh shit. You walked in with a nigga, I'm like, yeah, I fucked your daughter right, nigga. She back. Huh? I ain't ready. I love when girls say shit like that. You ain't ready. You ain't ready to be fucked and not thought of again. You ready for that? Now, can I do my show? Can I do my show? I got shit I actually wrote down. Stop. Don't forget. Don't think because I'm up here motherfucking trying to do material that I say nigga gonna fuck you up. Ain't no timeout. Ain't no technical flag on the plate for you being the bitches you ain't supposed to be. Technical foul right now, motherfucker. 10 years back in the game. 10 years back in the game. You're not a dude yet. You're not ready. You're still emotional. You still want to have a conversation, but I'm not going to do it. Watch how Chicago look off. Stop it. Now back to my shit. If you keep talking, we're gonna replace them seats with two beautiful bitches. Instead of a bitch who thinks she's tough and a bitch ass nigga that can't control her. Come on, man. No one man.